was like driving in a Maserati that was dead in the street. Passing in the wind, passing in the same, and it's so suddenly. It's like trying to change your mind once you already fall through the free fall. The colors and I'm so bright just before they lose it all. Losing in the pain like I've never known. Kissing in those dark green eyes alone. Getting in those eyes trying to know somebody.
How's everybody doing this evening? That is exactly what I was hoping to hear. I gotta stop for just a second because I don't know how I'm gonna follow either one of those two sets we just listened to. Can we hear it one more time real quick for Laura Lewis and Melissa Riddle, What Out Liars?
Woo-hoo! That was amazing.
I'm sitting there watching just thinking like, okay, I may need to revise my set list a little bit. All right, so my name's Cash Wilson. This is a song that I started writing, and then I was just kind of playing it around the house, and I just had some gibberish for the chorus, but my wife said she kind of liked it that way, and the more I thought about it, the more I did too. So this is called Da Ba Da.
Told you, but you kind of mean the world to me. Your lips could drip with poison, I'd still need another drink. Deeper than the bluest ocean, I would swim across the sea. If only I could keep you next to me. Now I don't know if you knew this, but I kind of really like the way you move across a room and smile when I say your name. Wish you did more often, girl. You know I'd love to try, but it's hard cause I get choked up when you walk by. Will I try to speak, but the words don't come. So I'm like da ba da ba da 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 da. I don't know what you're thinking, I don't know what you've heard. No, I don't know who your friends are, but I know this little bird says you hate the words get wasted, and you know I feel the same. But I wouldn't mind to slide through your way. Will I try to speak, but the words don't come. So I'm like da ba da ba da 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 like da 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 da
Thank you very much. I put a record out about a year ago called American Ohm. It's spelled American Ogham because I didn't want anybody to be able to find it, apparently. And so I was trying to write just some folk kind of stuff and incorporate some mythological kind of stuff. So this is a song off of that. It's the first track. It's called Where Giants Sleep. And it's about, you know, how no matter how long or how well you've known somebody, there's always some things that you're never gonna know, and you never know what's lurking quite beneath the surface. Anybody else like overjoyed that we're getting into fall and it's October and the jack-o'-lanterns are up? I'm a little biased because my birthday's coming up in a couple days, but still, I've always loved this time of year, as Pavlovian as that may be. So I'm gonna do this song in celebration of tonight. Thank you all so much for coming out. I'm so appreciative of the Grove for having me. I always love coming here. And I'm so glad that we're getting to hang out tonight, and I hope we'll get to hang out a little bit longer. This is called, you know this song, Boys of Summer by Don Henley.
The sun goes down alone. I'm driving by your house, though I know you're not home. I can see you, your brown skin shining in the sun. You got your hair pulled back and your sunglasses on, baby. I can tell you, love for you will still be strong after the boys of summer have gone. I never will forget those nights. I wonder crazy. Remember how you made me scream. I still don't understand what happened to our love. Babe, I'm gonna get you back. Gonna show you what I'm made of. I can see you. Your brown skin shining in the sun. You got your hair pulled back and sunglasses on, baby. I can tell you my love for you still be strong after the boys of summer have gone. Out on the road today, I saw a deadhead sticker on a Cadillac. A voice inside my head said, don't look back, you can never look back. I thought I knew what love was, but did I know? But those days are gone forever, I should just let them go. But I can see you, your brown skin shining in the sun. You got your hair pulled back and you're smiling at everyone. I can tell you my love for you still be strong after the boys of summer have gone.
Thank you very much. So I think I forgot to properly introduce us up here tonight. This is where we're Cash Wilson and the cleanup crew. After the stage has been totally destroyed, just could not handle all the talent. So I'm Cash Wilson. This is Walt, the wrecking crew, the cleanup crew. I named them either after Walt Disney or Walt Whitman or Walt Longmire, depending on the mood I'm in. Now for something completely different. This is a song inspired by somebody having a Van Gogh replica in their bathroom that I saw every day for a summer.
It'd be a wonderful night for the stars to come out, if only that's what they do. Instead of paint a picture and box it up and send it on home to you. My love, it seems you're so far away, maybe right by my side. Wish that I could reach out and feel your touch somewhere deep in the night. When my time rolls around, take the album off of the shelf, leave memories of friends. When I'm dancing all by myself, I'm sorry because you pleased with me. What it was that you just said, and if it's something, I lost my mind and little piece of my head. When my time rolls around, take the album off of the shelf, turn to the page, lay memories of friends. When I'm dancing all by myself,
please don't call the, what's that? Hopefully no one wants to cut their ear off after hearing that song. Not what we're hoping to inspire. All right. You guys seem like a pretty chill crowd, some people I can trust. Is this a safe space?
No.
Oh, yeesh. Okay, I've heard a couple yeses and one really emphatic no, so I'm gonna call that mixed messages. I'm going to, you want to hear something new? Nobody's heard before except for my kids. All right. So, I love Westerns. You may have realized that when I said I named my guitar after Walt Longmire. I just can't help it. I grew up watching with my granddad, and it's just a thing for me. So I've got this concept album I'm working on. I don't know if it's ever gonna come out. It's just something that's been a lot of fun for me to do. So if it's okay, I want to play you guys a piece of my Western concept album. It's got all the bells and, you know, the trumpets and all that, but we're not gonna hear any of that tonight. It's just gonna be just me and the guitar. So this, the name of it's gonna be The Sun Burns High. And again, I've never played this before, so this may not be a great idea. We'll find out together. But then the second song I'm gonna play is called Santa Maria, and it kind of introduces the love interest to the story. The sun burns high, the waves beat down, burns alive from the dusty ground. The sun burns high, out of control, it drives a man to the western coast. Tonight may I rest easy in your arms. Lady of grace and mercy, shelter me from all life's raging storms. Like a fool I fell for empty words and snake oil charms. Oh, Santa Maria, tonight may I rest easy in your arms. I have flown across the desert, I have rode across the plains. My wicked ways, I hesitate to speak your holy name. I feel so broken, but you're the only word of truth that your father, with his liar's tongue, spoken. My rock's against your window, baby, it's a long shot. I keep on hoping. Cause I've loved you as a child, I could love you as a man. But either way, I've got to love you once again. Oh, Santa Maria, tonight may I rest easy in your arms. What do you think? Should I call up the trumpet players? All right. Thank you. We'll have to get on that. Has anybody here ever had their heart broken? Okay. Does anybody believe in reincarnation? Anybody minding their P's and Q's just in case? This is a song about somebody I don't talk to anymore. It's called Next Time Around. Gazing lonely,
just tap me on the shoulder. I guess it's time for me to leave. Baby, I fell down, down, down. I tried to do better the next time around, next time around. Next time around. Well, honey, you know I said I needed you. I shot that up as a white lie. I guess we'll all give thanks to Jesus for the chance when we get our second try. Try to be better next time around, next time around, next time around. Well, honey, I know I said I wanted you. It's one of those dreams that never came true. 'Cause by unanimous decision, I was never good enough for you, good enough for you.
Thank you. What's that?
Oh, shucks.
That is very encouraging to hear that at this point of the show. Usually I've run my mouth too much and scare somebody off. This next one is it's an original that sometimes I try and do as a sing-along, but I don't know if it's that kind of a mood, you know. I don't want to burden you all, you know what I mean? Because it's an original, and I know that's very egocentric of me. I expect y'all to learn the chorus to my song just to sing it with me. But if you are so inclined, the whole song is. And then you'll hear me do this. And it goes,
Joan of Arkansas, take your armor.
Alright? So if you're feeling froggy, we can do it. If nobody's feeling froggy, stay in your seats. It's all good. That's why I'm up here. Anyway, this is called Joan of Arkansas.
Take your armor off. talked with God. Our people gossiped all the while. Beneath the light of the Sunday altar, Joan left one morning before the sun came up, and I don't think he ever called her.
That's always the last of the really high stuff I can do for the night. It's thirsty work up here.
Sorry about that.
All right. So this is another song off of the album I put out last year. I guess I write a lot about the space in between people. I never really thought about that before. Just a second. But this is about my wife who is at home right now, wrangling a 10-month-old and a 4-year-old. So, you know, may the force be with her, and God bless her, because she is working a whole lot harder than I am tonight. But anyway, I wrote this for her. This is always going to be for her. Let's call it Across the Great Divide.
You were, I saw, you came, the fall, I called your name on the way down. My voice rang out, I had my doubts, but you were there reaching out across a great divide. Across a great divide. We shot and missed, I fell back into your kiss. Never saw it coming this, on the way down. The silence was heard, could barely find the words. We both drew back to shoot the messenger. Oh, across great divide. Across the great divide. Oh, across the great divide. Across the great divide. The sun falls, the earth turns, all things pass, some return. Watching bridges burn. Oh, across the great divide. Across the great divide. Across the great divide.
Thank y'all very much. I'm gonna do a little mashup for you, if I can. And that's also, that means with your permission, but also if I can pull it off. We'll see how it goes. I'll start it off with another song of mine from American Own, just because I haven't played enough off of it yet, I guess. It's called Grace and Mercy, and then I'm going to go into another song that I didn't write, but I would probably like give like a left foot or something if I had. Just, it's a beautiful song, and the royalty checks are pretty nice too, I bet.
Let the grace and mercy flow across your path, and wherever you go, venture far and I'll pray the road rise and meet your feet. My kindness wait under every stone to be received just as it is shown. May you find peace in solitude but never be alone. May you find the stars in the darkest night. May the soft glow of fireside gently warm your face. The love and laughter lights your days, walking ashore by side in faith. Within the misty summer rain, deep into the fray. And may your song ring on forever, joyous echoes on the wind, sung by a friend. Let the grace and mercy be your guide and light back home to me. May your way be the road to peace, and may you always seek grace and mercy.
Thank you.
see here.
This is the part where I check my tuning because I care about your ears. More so than you may believe. There we go. There we go. Beautiful. Oop. All right. This is an old cheating song, all right? I got a buddy of mine named Asher Austin. I love dearly. I haven't seen him in far, far too long. But we still, you know, trying to stay in touch electronically. But it's not, you know, there's some people, it's just not enough. And he's one of those people. I love that dude. But this is a song that we wrote that will hopefully be on his debut album. That'll be out one of these days. It's called You Know Best, as in, you know better. Or I know better, but you know best. You'll get in the context of the song. I should have known better, better than this. I thought I'd known you, baby, since we were kids. So who is this person staring deep into my eyes? Who is this person telling me lies? Just tell me your lies. Let me go on believing everything's fine. Like you in that dress, keep hiding the signs, and I pretend I haven't seen them. I know better, but baby, you know best. I was just flying, looking ahead. Next thing I knew, I was tangled in your web. So when you get hungry, thanks, sir, to come and get your prey. But don't be surprised if I chose not to stay. Just tell me your lies. Let me go on believing everything's fine. Like you in that dress, keep hiding the signs, and I'll pretend I haven't seen them. I know better, but baby, you know best. I've heard things I wish I hadn't. Now I know things you're gonna wish I didn't too. If there's one thing I'm gonna regret, it's that I finally got to really know you. So on believing everything's fine, like you in that dress, keep hiding the signs, and I pretend I haven't seen them. I know better, but baby, you know best. Thank you very much. That's the end of the song. I'll catch people off guard sometimes. See here, man. I gotta take another second just to thank Candace and the crew, especially Rob for making me sound as good as I'm sounding tonight. He's the whole thing. He might as well be up here playing guitar for me. But I love being here so much, and it's such a cool vibe and atmosphere y'all have created. And I'm so privileged to get to come and be out here every once in a while. And I love it. Let's see. So Candace and I actually met. I think it was last year. Everything blurs together these days. But we did a group of us did a Bob Dylan tribute night. And so I haven't played this in a little while, but I love old Bobaloo. That's what he and I call each other. He calls me Cash Daddy, I call him Bobaloo. Just kidding. This is called When I Paint My Masterpiece.
Well, the streets of Rome filled with rubble, ancient footprints everywhere. You could almost think you're seeing double on a cold, dark night on the Spanish stair. Well, I gotta get back to my hotel room. Got me a day with a pretty little thing from Greece. Well, she promised she'd be right there with me now. When I paint my masterpiece, all the hours we spend inside the Coliseum, dodging lions and wasting time. Well, those mighty kings of the jungle could hardly stand to see them. It sure has been a long, hard climb. Train wheels run to the back of my memory. When I was running down the hill, chasing a pack of wild geese. Someday, everything's gonna be different now. When I paint my masterpiece, sailing around the world in a dirty gondola. Oh, to be back in the land of Coca-Cola. Well, I live Rome, in it in Brussels. On a plane ride so bumpy, I almost cried. There were clergymen in uniform, young girls pulling muscle. Said it sure has been a long, hard ride. Well, the newspaper man, all eating candy, had to be held down by big bullies. Someday, everything's gonna be smooth like a rhapsody. When I paint my masterpiece.
Thank you very much. See if we can keep the cover train rolling a little bit.
Hey there, baby, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone now? I got a bad desire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Hey there, baby, is he good to you? Does he do the things to you that I do now? Could take you higher. Ooh, I'm on fire. So, ooh, I'm on fire. Sometimes it's like someone took a knife, baby, edging your door. Cut a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. Night, I wake up with the sheets soaking wet, freight train running through the middle of my head now. Won't you cool my desire? Ooh, I'm on fire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Ooh, guess your skin's so brown. I wanna sleep with you in the desert tonight, with a million stars all around. 'Cause I got a peaceful, easy feeling, and I know you won't let me down. 'Cause I'm already standing on the ground. Well, I found out a long time ago what a woman can do to your soul. Oh, but she can't take you anywhere. You don't already know how to go. And I got a peaceful, easy feeling. I know you won't let me down. 'Cause I'm already standing. I'm already standing on the ground. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, America too. I'm a bad boy, don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for forgetting the words too, but I'm free. I'm free falling. Yeah, I'm free. I'm free falling, falling. Gonna leave you all alone now, now. I got a bad desire. Ooh, 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 I'm on fire. Said, ooh, 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 I'm on fire.
Thank you. I've always heard that you should play a couple songs people know to kind of get them, you know, in the groove and familiarize with what you're doing. So sometimes I'll just play that and just get out of the way. All right, this is a kind of a strange song. So sometimes I write stuff that I just feel like I need to hear, you know. And so this is hopefully a song of comfort to everybody listening to this tonight. It's called "Time Is on Your Side." Isn't that nice to hear?
Seems somebody's climbed every mountain. There's no uncharted land that we could claim. There wasn't home before, some ancient tribe with a long forgotten name. Well, if we've been here for lifetimes through the ages, and this is just another page to turn. Go easy now, rest your head on my shoulder. Morning, you'll awake to find the sun still burns. Well, time is on your side, and so am I. So down and go easy. dry the tears from your eye. Darling, don't cry. Slow down, go easy, love. If we were carved from ashes in the stardust, then we've only forgotten how to shine. When the darkness finally breaks wide open, everything's gonna be just fine. Water has its way with the mountains. They crumble down to pebbles in the sand. Go easy now, rest your head on my shoulder. There are some things we're not meant to understand. But time is on your side, and so am I. So down and go easy, love. I dry the tears from your eye. Now, darling, don't cry. Just slow down, go easy, love. Wait and see if you don't believe me. As long as you stay right here in my arms. When time is on your side, and so am I. So down and go easy, love. Now dry the tears from your eye. Now, darling, don't cry. Just slow down, go easy, love.
Thank you. Here, I'm gonna tack this on the end of that. So this is a song I don't even have the verses for you. I just love the chorus. It kind of fits with that, but
someday if we're looking back, the sky seems dark and gray, and we're still waiting on the things for which we prayed. If the road ahead seems winding and it feels we lost our way, darling, we survived through darker days. Darling, we survived through darker days.
One more time.
Well, someday if we're looking up, the sky seems dark and gray, and we're still waiting on the things for which we pray. If the road ahead looks winding and it seems we lost our way, but darling, we survived through darker days. Darling, survived through dark days.
Thank you much. Oh, let's see y'all. I don't remember exactly how I'm supposed to play to y'all. If you guys need me to stop, tell me. It won't hurt my feelings. Don't want anybody to miss their curfew, get in trouble with the PO, anything like that on account of little old me. Alright, this is a new song. I played it a few times out, so it's not the debut of it per se, but it's been a while. It's gonna be on a record of mine called Kentuckistan. It's kind of like bloated to this huge thing, but it's content-wise, but it's my love letter to the Commonwealth, and that's why it's not out yet, is because my heart just overflows when I think about the great state of confusion that we're all from. I just can't help myself. So this is a song about how sometimes your dreams don't turn out exactly like you want to, but that's okay, and there's stuff better waiting for you on the other side. It's called Never Gonna Leave You Lonely. Sun cuts through the window blinds, well, that's what I've heard. When you're there on the line, you can barely speak a word. You say there's still lingering smoke long after the fire goes out. Not sure how to keep it going, but baby, I can show you how. Cause I'm never gonna break your heart, I'm never gonna leave you lonely, never gonna leave you waiting by midnight phone. I'm spending all my time with you and you only. Instead of space out, waking up alone. You were never one for making plans just for them to fall apart. You had to cash your ticket now, catch a ride on a shooting star. Well, you missed your shot and you fell back down to earth. It's not what you plan, baby, but for what it's worth. I'm never gonna break your heart, never gonna leave you lonely, never gonna leave you waiting by midnight phone. Spending all my time with you and you only. Instead of spaced out, waking up alone. Never gonna break your heart, never gonna leave you lonely, never gonna leave you waiting by midnight phone. Spending all my time with you and you only. Instead of spaced out, waking up alone. Be careful what you ask for, because when it gets to the back half of it, it's not going to be nearly as good as you think. Sorry, but I'm tired. You know I hate to let you down. You say you're looking for some answers. Well, I'm sorry, but I'm all out. Try to fix what wasn't broken and let them broken sit too long. Been out of shape in the darkness. You never told me what was wrong, and now we're out of love because you say things can't work any other way. Though I wonder just what you're talking about. Cause there was a time before time got old, when you bring me back in from the cold. But it's over and I have to do without. Oh, I'm out. When you cried the night you
told me he couldn't take it anymore. After winning so many battles, we gave up the war. I don't know how things got so broken, but my pride can be so strong. So maybe I just didn't hear you when you told me what was wrong. But now I'm out of love because you say things can't work any other way. No wonder just what you're talking about. 'Cause there was a time before time got old. Can you bring me back in from the cold? But it's over, and I'll have to do without. Oh, I'm out. Oh, I'm out. It's all over, but this distance. There's no such thing as time. Please remember that I was as much yours as ever you were mine. And now I'm out of love because you say things can't work any other way. Though I wonder what you're talking about. Well, there was a time before time got old, when you bring me back in from the cold. But it's over, and I'll have to do without. Oh, I'm out. Oh, I'm out.
Thank you. That's a ballad about generational trauma. Oh, I dropped my pick. I haven't done that in years. I brought it back up though. We're good. All right. So, got a little bit of time left. That last song was off of an album I came out with way back in 2012 when we thought the world was ending. So for some of us, maybe it did. I don't know. But it's called The Regret. That song is called I'm Out. I'll do another one for you off of that. It's called Time Marches On.
It's raining here in Nashville. You're heavy on my mind. Guess that's the thing about leaving. We never know just what we leave behind. Oh, it makes no difference. Only here till I fade away. Well, battle plans are written in the blood of a poor man's son. Left to pray and hope that God's not gone. If I could, I'd tell you that I love you just one more time. But we retreat, the time marches on. It marches on. Will the rain show signs stopping? And my heart's racing double time. guess that's the thing about leaving. It always hurts more this time. Oh, it makes no difference. I'm only here until I fade away. Well, battle plans written in the blood of a poor man's son. Left to pray and hope the gods aren't gone. If I could, I'd tell you that I love you just one more time. But we retreat, time marches on, marches on. I hear the echoes in this empty house, and it hits me, it's not a home now. Oh, it makes no difference. I'm only here until I fade away. Battle plans are written in the blood of a poor man's son. Left to pray and hope the God's not gone. If I could, I'd tell you that I love you just one more time. But we retreat, time marches on, it marches on. Time marches on.
Thank you. Imagine a full reggae band behind me with this one, okay?
Well, the nights drag on forever, and I miss most of the days. There's a lonesome feeling deep down in my bones I can't seem to shake. I said, baby, I wish I knew you better, and I wish you'd wish the same. What's the point of hoping when you say these things don't ever change? Well, the sun comes up too early, I don't think I'll play today. Second, third, and even fourth guess my every move since I let you step away. I said, baby, I wish I knew you better, and I wish you'd wish the same. Well, what's the point of hoping when you say these things don't ever change? I could go on like this forever, just aching this way. What's the point of patience when you say these things don't change? Baby, I wish I knew you better, and I wish you wish the same. But what's the point of hoping when you say these things don't ever change? They never change.
Thank you. That was also on the Regret back in 2012. And if fun fact, Asher Austin that I mentioned earlier before I played You Know Best, if you go and listen to the record version of Wish I Knew You Better that I just played, at the very beginning, if you listen really carefully, you can hear him trying to sing In the Arms of the Angel by Sarah McLachlan, and our friend Thomas roasting him to death because he's not doing a very good job of it, because he's just goofing around. But sometimes I sample my friends, I guess. I thought that was a thing to do at the time. All right. I think I got about enough time to do two more for you. So I'm going to do a Jason Isbell song, if that's all right. Any Jason Isbell fans in the house? What? Well, now I feel like there's pressure. Okay. We'll see what we can do.
Staring at the pictures of the runaways on the wall. Seems like these days you couldn't run away at all. And even if you did, what you got to run away to? Just another drunk daddy with a white man's point of view. I can see you in my mind's eye catching light. Sleep beside the river if we make it out of town tonight. You dance in Portland on the day you turn 16. I got one thing to sell in benzodiazepine. 10 years ago I might stuck around for another night. Offered up my help in different ways. Those were different days. Those are different days. Had a girl back home and we shared a single bed. When I whispered in her ear, she believed every word I said. And if she didn't believe me, she didn't dare give me flack. It was, baby, I love you, get off my aching back. Time went by and I lost that girl again. Jesus loves a sinner, but the highway loves a sin. My daddy told me, and I believe he told me true. He said the right thing's always the hardest thing to do. 10 years ago I might stuck around for another night. Used her in 1,000 different ways, but those were different days. Those were different days. Well, the story's only mine to live and die with. The answer's only mine to come across. Said I got scared and I got high with, and look a little lost. 10 years ago I might thought I didn't have the right to say the things now love wouldn't say. Those different days.
Thank you. All right, y'all. Well, you all have been unbelievably lovely this evening. I thank you so much for listening and hanging out with me. Again, my name is Cash Wilson. This is the Cleanup Crew, aka Walt. We don't talk to each other or anything. It's nothing weird like that. I just thought I was trying to be funny. Let's see here. So I'm going to do one for you guys that I wrote, because I always like when you listen like to the Grand Ole Opry or like any of those old timey country shows, I always finish it with a gospel number. And I thought it was so cool just to send people away with good vibes. And you know, that's absolutely what we want to do tonight. Thank you again to the Grove for having me out here. Thank you to, you know, Candace for booking me, Rob making me sound good. Can we hear it one more time for Laura Lewis? And for Melissa of the Wet Up Irish. It's amazing. All right, so I want to send this out to all you guys tonight. It's advice. You don't have to take it. It's worth what you pay for it. But I just hope you all have a wonderful rest of your evening. Everybody get home safe. And thank you so much. My name is Cash Wilson. Let's do this again soon. It's called Keep Your Hands to Yourself and Your Eyes Turned to Heaven. Well, I was born to a broken home, it seemed destined for destruction. Through the years I've seen it coming true. Gray hairs keep on cropping up in the fields of my youth. I guess there's just one thing left to do. Just keep your hands to yourself and your eyes turned to heaven. Maybe we'll get there someday. In these reckless days, doubt, full of trials and tribulation, it's the only way to make it out okay. Well, peace on earth and goodwill to you, man, but find your own way. So mine's too straight and narrow for a crowd. Seek and find, try to be kind to those you meet a long way. And if you slip up, hey, don't sweat it, cause it's allowed.
Thank you, sir.
Keep your hands to yourself and your eyes turn to heaven. Maybe we'll get there someday. In these reckless days of doubt, full of trials and tribulation, it's the only way to make it out okay.
One more time.
Just keep your hands to yourself and your eyes turn to heaven. Maybe we'll get there someday. In these reckless days of doubt, full of trials and tribulation, I guess the only way to make it out okay.
Thank you. Have a wonderful evening.
Juice. Let's see y'all. Are there any kids here still, or are they all gone home? Okay, it don't matter. They're gonna learn today. To sing along, and he likes to shoot his gun.